canceled for all schools in the Southeast Delco School District today after authorities there discovered an online threat. On its website, the district says all schools and offices will be closed through this weekend. The district says it got a tip last night about a possible threat at Academy Park High School. The website also says the school district has canceled all transportation as well as extracurricular activities and will provide an update over the weekend.